fun maths.
Here's Robbie Mouse again. He is telling us how to measure the length of irregular objects. To measure the length of the C-shaped object, it is best to measure it in parts. Robbie measures 8 parts and he knows the C is 8 centimeters. Next is the I shape. So, Robbie breaks it into parts and measures 4 parts of 4 centimeters. Smart method, Robbie.